Simple blood test can predict the chance for erectile dysfunction. A new predictive risk factor test for erectile dysfunction. Serum high sensitivity C-reactive protein. According to PubMed.gov, C-reactive protein, CRP, as a marker of inflammation, may be closely related to erectile dysfunction. A high CRP test result is a sign of acute inflammation. It may be due to serious infection, injury or chronic disease. A recent study found that elevated levels of C-reactive protein were associated with 3 times greater risk of a heart attack. A total of 12 studies were included, and the analysis showed that CRP levels were significantly higher in patients with erectile dysfunction than the healthy controls. This novel meta-analysis suggests that CRP is statistically associated with erectile dysfunction and may be a predictor or risk factor for the assessment of ED. What to do, and what this means for you. The next time you have blood work done, ask your doctor to add a test for CRP. Since heart issues and ED issues have many of the same underlying factors, you get to kill 2 birds with 1 stone. If you have high CRP, then ask your doctor how to lower the indicated inflammation, without medication. It will help your heart and your ED. If you have any questions about this video, call or text Healthy at 60+, at 609-410-4790. To be informed of new videos, subscribe to this channel and remember to click the bell icon. To view other videos about men's sexual health, click on either of these 2 video links. Thank you for stopping by and watching this video. Have a great day, and here's to your good health.